And she'll wait in the pack. Continue. And here we go. See. Upgrade set. Nope, I've got mail. Hold on. Yeah! And there's a million. Wait, the other one I saw was like really odd. Might not. I'm not sure. Thank you. Alright, Most Fear. And I wonder what Richard Sherman's Most Fear is. Oh, Tall. Right there it says Derek Williams Most Fear. And then you take your eye level to it, and right there. Oh, Tall! Yeah. Okay. And get a token for that. Alright, so you can probably get another one. And let's go check that. Scary Tall said completed our objective. Yeah! Boom! Win a game in the Haunted House sequence to earn one most feared. Complete a Scary Strong set. Complete a Scary Tall set. Win a game with at least one most feared player in your lineup. And win a game with at least three most feared players in your lineup to earn a most feared token. And win a game with five feared to earn one most feared token. And with 10 most feared to win. Basically, my whole, like, backups are all gonna end up being probably most feared. Take the guy to me. Oh! So we can grind that out and get 13 more tokens. And then, start winning those. Hopefully through the weekend that he can, draft. Or something of that nature. And what's in the draft store? I might do draft later on. Get homework to me. Yeah. I'm gonna have to pay points or I was gonna pay cash. Oh. Take care of that. 45,000 for 15 tickets. And. Or 3 tickets? No, they're 15 and they're 5 for each one. So. I think that's 3 draft events. Oh, I am about to be out of cash here. And I've got my dailies that these things can match up with. And this is about to kind of collide a little bit here. Now that I know that these sets aren't the same.